feminism, to promote gender equality, women empowerment. I am happy to know that the SART Gender Policy Advocacy Group for Empowerment of Women and Gender Equality in the region has been established. We remain constructively engaged with the relevant parties, authorities and organizations to promote gender equality and women empowerment. It is encouraging to note that women have been playing an increasing role in society, economy and environment at the national, regional and global level. I am pleased to share with this distinguished audience that Nepal has made impressive progress on promoting gender equality and empowering women. Government prioritizes investment in girls, overcome disadvantages to women and achieve broader development goal. Girls' enrollment at all level in schooling has been remarkable. Nepal has made institutional arrangements for raising women's political participation, their voice and choice in decision-making process, and ensuring financial autonomy and their economic empowerment. We believe that these measures would help reduce women's vulnerabilities and support their entrepreneurial activities. In line with the 2030 Agenda of Sustainable Development Goal, the Government of Nepal aims to bring ratio of women to men 1:1 in technical and vocational education.